name's Lan. At home, my parents and my brother call me Bun. I'm 10 years old. My birthday is on the 24th of May. I'm in class 5B at Lening Primary School. It's a big and nice school in Lening Town, Lentry District, Quang Binh Province. I like reading books in my free time. As you know, there are plenty of cultural value and sightseeing in my hometown, such as Hoàng Phúc Pagoda, Bang Mineral Water, all the boat racing on Kenza River, and so on. But for me, I always proud of General Vong Nguyen Giáp, was born on the 25th of August 1911 in An Sa Kamieu, Lop Thuy Village, Lê Thuy District, Quang Binh Province. He was a history teacher at Thang Long Private School, but no long after, he became the first general by Ho Chi Minh after the Dien Bien Phu campaign. He was not only the first general in Vietnam, but also the first Minh Tuổi Sĩ Gregory, the first commander of the Vietnam People's Army. He died on the 4th of October 2013 at 108 Hospital, and he was buried at Vũ Chùa Đào Viên when he was 103 years old. He always lived forever in the heart of people of Vietnam, including. If you come to my hometown on Independence Day, you will have a chance to enjoy the biggest festival in my hometown. It's a traditional boat racing on Kenza River. It's an annual event, help promote national unity and sportsmanship in the hometown of General Vong Nguyen Giáp. The boat race was originally a part of a traditional festival praying for good weather, abundant crops, and peaceful life. Young people participated in a struggle against natural disasters. In the past, Quang Binh Boat Racing Festival was held every 6 years in the year of Mao and Ho. Lê Thuy Boat Racing Festival took place in the spring or in the 6th lunar month after the harvest. After the Declaration of Independence was announced on September 2nd, the locals started holding a big parade annually to celebrate National Day. Bombers completed all the 24-kilometer race for men and 18-kilometer race for women. On the 27th of August 2019, the festival was recognized as an intangible cultural heritage. The festival did not attract a lot of tourism in the local, but also attracted tourism in the country and around the world. If you have a chance to come here, I would like to be a tour guide for you. Thank you. Goodbye and see you later.